Alright guys, now I got this camera in pro mode, 4HD30 with the ultra wide view. Pretty much cinematic. And see how it looks.